back to another part of the German campaign. So in the last part we made a fake war against Italy to attack Italy. Now I'm in war against UK just to conquer more land from them, and Poland and Netherlands and all the friends of UK. It's okay. So I forgot I could send. No, this is Denmark. This is Netherlands. Go here. Let's see. You are not at war against me. But now it's too much countries. Can't even see which countries I'm at war. Okay, let's. Yeah, Flanders. So let's send my armies here, go there. And I have one social reform I could do. People want more better conditions. Reduce the speed, okay. Take a while. And can I? No, because I have really bad. This, where is my navy? Okay, go to Cardiff. This is my land, yeah. that way. They don't have anything I care, and the literacy they have should be lower. Okay. Flanders. Yep. Is I'm increasing, right? Oh, that was quick. That was quick. Why this army is not moving? Okay, I could do naval bases. Of course, airplanes. Okay, let's build more naval bases. Then click. Thank you. don't care about this win. Take Morocco's out of this war. Diplomacy. Farm, low pensions, okay. Yeah, finally. So boy. Okay. Now the borders are look nice. Let's expand. I don't need this one. Okay, so it is out of this war. An army here. Good luck. Infantry. Okay. One of this. Two. I think is one infantry. Yep. Engineers. Take out Portugal of this war, smurge. Search. Just shit, all that. It all. So, prestige. One more money. Right? Yeah. 10 hours. Okay, work 10 hours. Let's go. One piece. Gas attack, great. It's not great. Push him out of the war. If I make them release, like, Australia. It's 100%. And if it's let's take Wales. Six, yeah, we'll peace out.